This fall, television's biggest, boldest, most groundbreaking social experiment is coming to Fox. Utopia. From acclaimed producer John Dumal.
This is the most purest form of reality that I have ever produced in my career.
No family. No food. No heat. 15 everyday people will dedicate a year of their lives to build a dream society.
It's a fresh start. It's like a restart button on life.
But everyone's dream is not the same.
My utopia is a place where everyone gets along.
Just play music and party and just socialize.
I believe strongly in being a productive member of society.
I would love to be the president.
All the presidents so far have been men, and none of them have been able to balance the budget.
I think a woman should run utopia.
I don't believe in monogamy.
I grew up as a Muslim.
I believe Jesus died for my sins.
I would immediately eliminate any kind of religion.
You'll get to be there for every step of the journey. More than 200 crew members, over 3 acres of land, and hundreds of cameras, streaming 24/7 for 52 straight weeks. To catch all the drama of a growing society, including the arrival of new pioneers.
I can't wait to get started.
Will they descend into chaos or realize their dream?
If you just believe!
No laws.
But the ones we write.
No comfort.
But the ones we build.
No leaders,
but the ones we elect.
Utopia, coming this fall.
This is going to be life-changing, world-changing experience.
On Fox.